It was an abortion. An abortion, Michael. Just like our marriage is an abortion. Something that's unholy and evil. I didn't want your son, Michael. I wouldn't bring another one of your sons into this world. It was an abortion, Michael. It was a son, and I had it killed because this must all end. I know now that it's over. I knew it then. There would be no way, Michael, no way you could ever forgive me. Not with this Sicilian thing that's been going on for 2,000 years.
So, did you do those photographs in there or what?
Yeah, I sort of dabble around, you know.
They're wonderful, you know. They have a quality.
Well, I would like to take a serious photography course.
Photography's interesting because, you know, it's a new art form, and a set of aesthetic criteria have not emerged yet.
Aesthetic criteria? You mean whether it's a good photo or not?
The medium enters in as a condition of the art form itself.
Well, to me, I mean, it's all instinctive, you know? I mean, I just try to feel it, you know? I try to get a sense of it and not think about it so much.
Still, you need a set of aesthetic guidelines to put it in social perspective.
I really didn't mean to disturb you.
Too late.
I know. Wow. Ooh. This is so humiliating.
Okay.
I'm really scared of flying.
You shouldn't be.
Oh, yeah, well, I won't be once these kick into my bloodstream.
The safest way to travel.
You wonder why you think that?
Why?
Because you never really met anybody who's been in a plane crash, and you want to know why?
Why?
Because they're all dead.
I think those pills are affecting you already.
I think so. Oh, my God.
What takes you to Arizona?
Oh, my daughters live there.
Mm, well, that should be fun.
Not exactly. They're kind of forcing me to go.
Why?
Well, my husband, he died last year, so.
Plane crash?
Oh, you didn't say that.
I'm sorry, that was a bad joke.
That's okay.
No, maybe I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too. No, well, thank you. That's sweet. Thank you so much.
And you are more normal than any other asshole sitting at this table.
Dad called and said he's bringing a friend, probably an old student. I don't know.
Oh, no, oh, Rags! Oh, my God. No, Rags!
I'm trying to get down, Rags. Good
Come
boy.
On.
Get on. Go on. Oh. Go on, Rags. Oh. Why are you laughing? I don't understand how we're going to have Christmas without mashed potatoes.
Hi. Charlotte, it's funny. My God. When did we become Alfred and Dizzy Ludwig?
Who are you talking about?
The dullest, most lifeless couple my parents knew.
I'm not apologizing for 40 years of a marriage. We raised a spectacular family. We made a beautiful home.
And now you're afraid to leave it.
Stop saying I'm afraid like I'm afraid.
You are terrified. You're terrified to be alone with me without a kid between us.
Look, Mom.
You're terrified if you take your eyes off those kids for 1 second, something will happen on your watch.
I have known you for most of my life, and clearly you have no idea who I am.
You're right. We lost track of each other raising the kids. And then Lizzie died. And we stepped back. And we kept stepping back until that was comfortable, until that was us. Why do you accept that?
Did you ever consider that this trip is not my dream? It's an old dream. I was in my 20s. It has no meaning for me anymore.
Then do it for me. Where did you go? You got so small. I'm in love with a girl that didn't even exist anymore.
I exist. If you want to go on a trip with a memory, then be my guest. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm going.
Well, that's fine. Go. You just go. One day, for God's sakes, that's all I asked for was one day. All you had to do was hang in for another 12 hours, and then we'd be done. But no, you have to ruin this day for me, too. Well, you know what? You can just leave now. Just leave.
Hi.
I haven't told you shit, all right? You don't know anything about where they've got me right
well,
now.
Well, then tell me if you want.
No, you don't know, okay?
Tell me, Hank.
You don't know!
Tell me! I was in the hospital. I hated it. I was scared.
Well, there's this one dude.
If this is another tall tale, I'm not interested in this.